and the results to number 3, Gavin Harley, full force in a time of 75.55 seconds. Number 4.